National Cancer Awareness Day. Hi all, I am Anjali Rajesh of 7th Standard. National Cancer Awareness Day is celebrated in India on 7th November to educate people about cancer and its treatment, its symptoms. National Cancer Awareness Day is first announced by the Union Health Minister, Dr. Harshavardhan, in September 2014. It was celebrated in the year of 2014. This day focuses on the early detection and cure of cancer. When abnormal growth of cell occur in the body, it results in cancer and invades the tissues also. It can affect any parts of the body. Cancer is also known as malignant. Do you know more than 100 types of cancer? Including breast cancer, lung cancer, skin cancer, etc. have been identified. The National Cancer Awareness Day is observed across the country. Thank you.